Well, hello. This is Lady T. Today, you are in for a treat. My brother has challenged me to a steak-off, and I accepted his challenge. This has legit been a year in the making, guys, but today it has happened. When I tell you I'm going to whoop his, you know what, in this challenge? I'm a shoo-in. I told him I am descendant of Michael Corvinus. All right? Meat is my specialty. But anyway, so he's on his way. We cooked our meats at our own home, and now we're at our mother's house. So he's on his way with his food. I went ahead and did baked potatoes. So we got the big old baked potatoes, the like big testicles. And my steak is down there getting reheated. And then when we get here with his food, we're actually gonna have judges. We're gonna garnish our plates. So y'all stay tuned for the smackdown. Reel it in, I got the bag, tell a friend, she got some ass, bring it in. Bitch, I'm the new CNN, yeah. Hey loves, it's your girl Lady T
and Robin E.
And we're on location. Nowhere, but 5 minutes away from our house. But we are at our mom's house. So my brother has challenged me to a steak-off. This has been a year in the making. We have finally got it. We're doing it. We have T-bone steaks. He is on his way here now with his steaks. I have mine reheating in the oven. And it's going to be a showdown. So Robin,
well, Eve, I'm not cooking anything. I am going to be a judge. Yes. So I'm excited about that. I think how we're doing it is it definitely will be unanimous. I mean, you know, anonymous.
Oh, anonymous.
Anonymous.
Girl, we had it wrong.
Testing. So we're not going to know which one of them cooked the steak. Mm-hmm. And we're going to see what's what. They've been talking about this for a long time. So it's going to be pretty exciting to see who wins. So,
you know, I'm excited. I am a little bit nervous. I'm not gonna lie. Yes, but warm over here.
I had to take my glasses off, y'all.
Yeah, I've gotten, I'm a little nervous, but I'm confident in my meat. I will say I'm the tender queen. I tenderize everything.
She does.
Chicken, steak, beef tips, you name it, it's tender if I cook it. So, our judges will be, of course, Robin, Eve, and then our mother. And I believe my brother-in-law, Quay, is on his way over to also judge. So we'll have three judges.
We will see. It's either going to be my husband. He's working.
Y'all hear that? That's the oven.
So
what are you going to be judging
if
on?
If it's not him, then it will be my brother's girlfriend.
Which so. I'm not going to take her vote because she loves my brother to death. So, she may just know the aroma. I mean, she's probably been home with him all day. So I made sure, like, my mom was over at her house when I started meat. I said, Mom, leave the kitchen because I don't want, you know, you show favoritism to your favorite child. I mean, it's obvious from the last video when you see who won, who knows mommy's best. So what are you going to be judging on today?
We'll be judging on, of course, taste, presentation. And I didn't know that there was more than one thing. Is it just two things?
I usually, you know, I watch cooking shows. So it's going to be taste, presentation, and maybe originality.
There you go. So we're going to do taste, presentation, and originality. So,
yes.
You know, who was creative with it? So we'll get right into it, guys. That. All right. Look who just arrived. Dun, 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 dun. Here, put your new shirt on her birthday.
So apparently...
Oh, I thought it was Blake. She was draping over.
Yeah, nobody draping over you?
He has his food wrapped up and ready to go.
So it looks like the judge will be... The other third judge will be Dejanay.
I didn't even know. I'm glad.
And here's the other judge. And then, of course, myself. So, all right.
Y'all,
we're going to...
Drink y'all some water. Clean your palate out.
Yeah, in between bites.
Yeah.
I want no confusion. Yeah. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
So.
A little smell.
Right. A little
razzle. All right, we're going to get going.
A little beginning, middle, and end. Hello. Lady T here. We got BlacRob 29. Where his name is. I call him loser in about 15 minutes.
Sorry, I'm bad, but I don't know.
Okay.
Okay.
Right. So I'm going to
be big. I'm going to be big. Oh, God. Juice is coming on. Oh.
Lord.
Oh, my God. Oh.
He fell off the bone.
I ain't going to lie. I made a video earlier. I'm a little nervous.
Let me see how that cut.
Oh, yeah, that's where it count.
Oh, damn. Tootie. Oh, I might have fucked you up. Oh, God.
You went to that Mexico state, did you?
Tootie. I done fucked you up.
Damn.
Oh, my goodness.
You did the Mexico state, did you?
I think I did.
What did you get? Find a recipe.
Let me take a bite myself.
It's all about the taste, though. Mm.
Damn. I can't even cut it with the knife. It's trying to fall apart. Good God.
Huh? Huh?
You
okay?
Let's stay.
Oh, yeah.
I can't even cut it with the knife, too. It's falling apart.
Okay. So, yeah, this only enough. But don't put no fat on their plate, because everybody be like, isn't they taste that? Oh, wow. What do you see there?
You were coming off, too?
Yeah, mine's coming off, too.
God damn it. I can't even get them.
Where are my damn hands? No!
Alcoholics in there. All three of them.
B1. I'm cutting my meat! Now I got some garnish if you like some garnish, man. Got some cilantro. I got this little pesto. Oh, man. Oh, man.
It's gonna be a close one.
Here, get your little mind. And be honest with me. Oh. What do you feel?
Dig it.
Oh, damn, though.
You think I got you? It ain't come out right, huh?
Damn. You got, yours got flavor.
I wasn't gonna be mean. It's not nasty, but it ain't. I don't think it's funny.
Oh, man, all that preparation I did, soaking this shit in butter overnight. God!
I didn't put mine in the refrigerator till like 6 in the morning. That's I didn't go to bed till like 6.
Oh, man.
Damn, this good.
Damn.
I might outdo my damn song. I don't know how to do them. God damn, this is good.
I get the flavor.
I asked my boss how he do it. He's telling me how you get the flavor in there.
Mm-hmm.
You take a fork.
You infuse it or something?
You put, you know that Montreal seasoning?
Oh, yeah, I heard of it, yeah.
I put that on there and some herb and garlic, like,
yeah,
dressing or whatever, marinade.
Mm-hmm.
Took the fork and just across the whole steak, punched it in there.
Yeah.
Then I let that sit overnight.
Do it on the day, you know, they put the spoon down.
No, that's how I look. Yeah, it's like they drag it out.
Yeah, put some presentation on yours too, because that's one of the judging things too.
Damn. Good.
I thought I poked like knife holes in there.
Yeah, he told me to use a fork.
Damn.
I did it when I put it in the refrigerator, and I did it again.
Yeah.
Before I put it in the did you put it on the stove at all?
Yeah, I like for maybe a minute on each side.
Yeah, butter.
And I put the
Butter in it on the stove.
Oh,
put the meat
oil
on top of the butter. I did it again.
Yeah.
Punctured it again. Put butter in the aluminum foil. Put another meat on the butter.
Yeah.
Or put the meat on the butter.
Uh-huh.
Salt, that's another thing too. It says salt.
I need salt.
Salt keeps the...
Yeah.
It's kosher salt, but not regular.
Oh, okay. So we don't
kosher salt or sea salt. Yeah, but yeah, the sea salt works too. It keeps the juice and flavoring on the inside of the meat.
Because I thought I had put it, I said maybe I sear it, because I like mama's, because you know, mama puts her pan hers.
Yeah.
Fried, you know.
That's what they always like say, do that, because that keeps the meat in too.
Yeah, keep the juice and stuff in. You know, they be doing the cooking show, they wipe the plate off. So, guys, I'm a.
Oh, the little time it was going?
Yes, going.
So,
oh, it's okay. So, we got the three judges in the room. So, it's my sister-in-law, Dee's, of course, Mama Jay, and Robin Eve. And so, we got our plates out. So, we're going to go ahead and have them come in here. I'm not going to lie. I told y'all earlier, I was scared as hell. I'm really scared as hell now that I'm tasting his food and his flavor. Mine's a little bland.
Hoping this green pesto shit help me.
Spice it up.
Spice it up.
Some tests. I did like a test.
See, that's why I should have tested yesterday.
No, but the test was horrible. So you I cooked it, but it didn't taste nothing like that. And it was tough. The boys ain't
chewy, daddy.
Hey, y'all don't shut up.
All right, we are ready. So these two have got their meals. So let's look real good. So, yeah. Mom, I guess get your thing. So we have changed it, guys. So we're doing taste, presentation, and tenderness.
And originality.
I mean,
originality. Oh, and originality. What? Oh, it's four of them. It's four of them now, so we added one.
Okay.
All right, so which one's A?
That's what supposed to say.
Looking on the plates.
Oh, we have to look on the plates.
Because we don't want to give anything away that indicates that who's A and who's B.
Okay, so let's start with A first. Okay, so we're starting with A. So, you ready?
He's ready to claim a victory already.
This is a little champ, you know? Oh, yeah, this ain't bad. This is falling apart.
You don't dip it in sauce.
What do you do?
The first bite, you did it by itself. Then you add the sauce and stuff.
I did mine. I ate my first one by itself.
Oh, okay.
Tell us how we supposed to eat it.
You better destroy it yourself.
All right. Anybody in my life?
Who run? Who run? Who run?
We still on A.
Have a seat, sir.
Let us get the B.
Okay.
Okay. It's kind of good.
Presentation.
Well, I'm still chewing. Is that not good?
No, me too.
I see right now. We're going to have problems.
What number is A? What would you say? A. Wait, man.
And do y'all see the ranges? It's 1 to 10.
I haven't ate mine with the sauce yet. Oh, don't be rushing us.
Have a seat, sir. Okay. Don't be anxious. You look like sitting on one of my karate fighters on Mortal Kombat ready to fight. Yeah.
I'm getting that with the taste.
Angel, are you not marking yours down?
Ain't been no grease. I went to the second one already.
Yeah, I have to compare them. Jesus. You gotta drink water. You can't go from...
Well, I mean, if y'all swallow good enough, maybe we can back get a sip of water.
So did the event.
Oh my God, y'all.
Let me taste this sauce.
The sauce don't really got nothing to do with it.
Hey, silence! You see BlacRob over here, y'all. I want y'all to go to his YouTube channel and give him thumbs down. Look at him standing there like one of them fighters off Mortal Kombat and which other one ready to fight.
Okay.
Did you say combat?
Wait a minute.
I think
what are we on now?
We're still on A, but these done moved on to B.
And still eating it.
Still eating it.
Okay. Let me swallow water.
I bet y'all gonna be eating.
Okay.
Yeah, give me some.
Okay.
What's the fighting?
Okay, this is B.
This is B.
This is B.
Okay.
Uh oh.
Wait a minute.
Mm-hmm.
Your camera
blurry. It's probably smoky.
What's that mean? What's that mean?
I don't know. Mm-hmm. I don't know if that's good or bad.
You're gonna break a whole sweat doing that dance.
I know, right? They taking forever.
Mm-hmm. Let them take their time. Yeah, no. I want them to be fair.
It is hot. Turn that fan on.
I wanted to make sure this one wasn't in the kitchen when her mans was cooking the steak.
Nah.
And plus, I don't even know.
Well, that plate wouldn't get touched.
Because we had to move on.
Yeah, Judy was rushing us.
Wait, who did eat that plate? Because someone missed the steak.
No, Mama did eat off that.
Yeah, I did.
You want to know which one she liked better?
Okay, did you get your scores?
Okay, I guess it's everybody in the plate, huh? Yeah.
Somebody
gave us more than the other. So my thoughts on plate A.
Okay, go ahead.
It was definitely tender, but plate A for me was a little dry. A little on the dry side. Did you feel that way? What about you, D? Did you feel a little dryness?
I thought it felt true.
Yeah, okay, so we all feel like plate A was dry.
Mm-hmm.
For plate B, I feel like plate B was a little on the
Like, it wasn't... Like, I feel like plate A tried to do something different than plate B. So... But they both were kind of bland for the most part. I think plate A's presentation was better. I liked the streak of the green, a little bit of color. You know, that helped it a little bit. So you felt the same way too?
Okay. But everybody had to speak their own opinion. You're doing
it. Okay. Cold. Oh, yes. Plate B was cold.
Yeah,
it was cold. Plate B was cold.
Hey.
Don't be cracking.
Now, I don't want to hear nothing about nothing being cold. Because I told y'all to hurry up.
Yeah. Okay, y'all can't dock the code.
You can't take points for that.
No, don't walk out.
Now we know who's
Damn, we're gonna deduct points for attitude.
Me eating on the rest of the stage by myself.
All right, Mama, what did you feel?
Change it.
You did it.
Put the pen down. Did you just change it? See, you about to get disqualified because you made it known.
B's taste was just a little inch more than A's. The presentation for A, I thought, was a little better than B.
That's on the cooking shows.
Both had tenderness. The tenderness was, I give it to B because, like you said, I ate it up. With A, it was like, it was so forceful to chew. I had to chew too much. And originality, I would both around the same.
People gonna have to look at a YouTube video.
Okay.
So, for A, I gave 29.5, and for B,
we telling scores here?
Oh, yeah, we can. Go ahead.
B, I gave 30.5.
29.5 for A, 30.5 for B. Yeah. Robin Eve.
Oh, I gave A 29 and B 30.
Okay, and Dejanae.
Wait, I have to go through all of it first because I didn't get to do it.
Yeah.
But A, the taste, it was really good. It was dry, but it was very tender.
Mm-hmm.
I did like the presentation of the green or the little schlickeroony thing.
Mm-hmm. Go ahead. Speak the truth.
The originality. I think that's what that's supposed to say.
Yeah.
That's not what
mm-hmm.
I see.
Mm-hmm.
But I like it.
I spelled it wrong.
Originally.
During T9.
So, that one was
37.5?
Yes.
That was A?
Mm-hmm.
37? Jesus Christ.
Mm-hmm.
I know. That was
smart. Okay, and then what do you feel about B?
Right, so B, your taste was really good. I gave it a 9. I wasn't supposed to go. Mm-hmm. Presentation, you know, had a little, you know, it wasn't real original. It had a little bit of barbecue sauce.
Mm-hmm.
Steak sauce. Can I really be deducted for that?
I feel like I'm in the doghouse when I go home.
All right. No fellatio for you.
Who was about tenderness?
Tenderness, my bad.
Tenderness, mm-hmm. It was tender. But it wasn't as tender as A. A was like just falling. It was
not falling. Yes.
You better stop.
Don't try to consult.
You about to get. I'm mad. You even won.
Act like that.
Okay. Okay. So what was your overall score, Miss? So
for B was 37 and A was 37.5.
So Deej went with A. And me and Mama went with B. So B is the winner. So who is B?
Who is B?
Apparently this guy.
This guy.
I hate that he won because he was a poor sport about the whole thing.
So my brother won.
Don't care.
By threats and intimidation.
Don't care.
Okay. He danced in front of the judges the whole time. I want a recount. All right, so we have a winner. BlacRob has won.
And we don't need no knives. No, and both our steaks did not require any knives. And these are T-bone steaks.
So
now I'm going to get my T-bone instead.
So what's going to be the next competition?
What you think?
Chili.
Oh, hamburger. We're still doing the hamburger challenge.
Oh, you know, you might go ahead and forfeit now.
You said that about the steak.
Ah! All right. You got me, but you know I make the juiciest hamburgers.
That's gonna be next. Stay tuned.
All right, y'all.
All right, loves.